Mama never talked much about her youth. The things I think I know, I haven't got much proof. I know she fought with her sisters and she loved her mom and dad. She married a man who was born to roam. He stayed out all night, Lord, he was never at home. He was round just enough to seal her destiny. How to read and write, held our heads when we were sick in the middle of the night. She still got up and went to work the next day. She took us to church and Sunday school, made sure that we lived by the golden rule. Always there to correct us when we went astray. I still remember those lessons today. Raise us boys all by herself. You know that she didn't get very much help. We were hard to handle and she worried constantly. She worried about money, her work and her life. She worried about our safety when we went out at night. When I look back now, it sure is plain to see. She loved my brother and me. She made homemade bread as light as air, won blue ribbons at the county fair. Always made the best of what little we had. We watched Carol Burnett on Saturday night. We laughed till we cried, it was quite a sight. But I look back now on those good times we had. Above, that she showed by her example the meaning of love. It's being there for your family every day. We got married, had our own families. We could have run off and played, we could have done what we pleased. But she showed by her example that's no way to be. Saying mama made no mistakes. She should have had more fun, she should have taken more breaks. But I know she did it all for my brother and me.